7 years as lead singer with Australia's internationally acclaimed rock act of the 70s, the Little River Band. His face became so identified with this Australian supergroup that it was a shock to the industry and his fans when, in February this year, he left the band. Since then, he has, among other things, been fulfilling a long-held ambition to produce his first solo album, and that will be released soon. Tonight he's going to sing for us, for the first time on Australian television, the single from that album, here with Rock and Roll Soldier. Please welcome Glenn Shorrock.
Yeah.